have a question before we get this off, y'all. I'm pretty sure a lot of y'all have played this before. But was I the only one as a kid, like, I would just jump into the game with the, like, pre-made character already? Because it wasn't quite often when I was younger, I was like, okay, let me just fix up my skater.
You ever think the last word you're gonna hear would be? Hello, butt nuggets.
This is probably my favorite King Hawk, bro.
In case you're wondering why Bam and I invited you here tonight,
and probably because I was a fucking huge
World
fucking
Destruction
Bam
Tour. Around the world, sick as hell skating competition that Tony and I threw together, DVDs. And you jagoffs are gonna compete in.
We're splitting into two teams.
Right along with
I'll
the
be the captain of one
wild
team,
boys
and the captain of my team will be. Oh,
this captured everything that I was.
Bam it, Bam! The tire jacks ran right up my.
We're going global, baby.
Shout out, Bam!
Racking up points for some balls to the wall skating.
Right. And some ridiculous stunts and challenges.
Like that. 50 points if you get someone to hose their pants.
Come on, that's sweat.
Woo! And 20 bonus points if you think there's luggage in the trunk.
There's gonna be no cameras, no press, and no crazed fans. Just us embarking on a round-the-world party. Yeah. Oh, and one more thing. The losing team pays for the entire trip.
Booyah! Oh,
bitches! Yeah.
You're gonna take your broke ass to the bank.
So if everyone's down with the program, I say it's choosing time. Mike V, you're with me.
Good choice, Birdman.
Only two left. You gotta pick one.
Do I want the noob? Or do I want Pauly Wheels of Fury Ryan,
yeah!
The 10-year-old skating yeah! madman? No more grinding on wood chippers, huh, Pauly?
That's right, baby.
Come on, Bam, make up your mind.
What's there to decide?
Are you serious? You can't decide between me and a kid in a body cast?
You want some of me? Bring it on, bitch!
I like that. He's fired up. This kid's got game. I take Pauly.
You're number one!
Come on, kid. These guys suck. You're with me.
Ladies, let the first annual World Destruction Tour begin!
Yeah! Look like my sister.
Class. Before we get rolling, you should cruise by the training area to brush up. Some of the other fellas are up. Once you're ready to head out, come see me.
Time to learn some balance.
Manny.
Nick. Now let's. Hey, nice job.
Now grind the top of this. Okay, while you're in. If you ever want to. Okay, sit.
Thank you.
Call of Duty. Boom. We ain't gotta do all of it, but let's get to this. Like, we're gonna at least knock out Boston in this video. Depending on how this do, maybe I'll do another one if it's received well amongst the channel. But
brutal road trip. Gas station burritos plus a van cram with dudes. Nothing like a 90 mile an hour Dutch oven. So you ready to get rolling? Start off by knocking out the stuff that'll rack us up some serious points.
Yes, fine, man. Franklin, my territory, hospital, jewelry, arcade machine, dance, dance, something together with that shoe.
Come and see me when you're ready to move on.
Who we rocking with? We might as well put Bob Burnquist up there. He's the spoiler. Get him. With this being said, what is y'all favorite Tony Hawk game that y'all ever played? I mean, I'm pretty sure. I mean, I can't name anyone in my demographic that has not played a Tony Hawk game before, but curious to know. This one is definitely a bit. This is probably my favorite specifically, but what was the other one called? American Wasteland. I have that one. But I've never, like, fully played that one. I was wondering if I get that one, actually. I fucking had this one, and then the next Tony Hawk game I had after this was, I want to say Project 8. It came out for PS3.
Found me. Have you ever seen a skate park? How's this sound? I've been.
Let's do the dance. Go to the hospital and get Buddy. He might be a few presses with fucking either old Jesse over there. Try to take a PA, but it never worked. It never worked out.
Hey, bring it back here, stat! I'm calling the cops!
Go skate.
What do you get when you blast a fire hose at a bunch of drunks through an electrical fence? All the points for my team. Top that sucker. Hey, bam. No, I can go do that. Right. Wrong. No, wrong again. There we go. Come on, RV, mark your territory. Alright. 5 points. You want to get a minimum.
What's happening,
amount
slick?
Of points needed to get to the next level anyway. So we should be able to do this.
Heads up, Chief. Here it comes. No. Yep. Bust a big combo, and you're bitching.
Bob.
All right, time for the Brazilian action.
Oh, that's a little bit. Easy work.
Thug is filmed before live studio.
Donna, your rack is wicked awesome.
Stop it! You're retarded.
No, you are!
Oh!
Nice catch, dumbass! Yes! I'm just doing that chick a favor! You're retarded!
Yo, check it out. The first stage of the competition is over, and leading by 50 points is... my team.
Yeah!
Oh, right.
Holy crap, it's Polly!
Oh yeah, look out, Pooper going through! Please keep your hands inside the corner body while you take a drink, bitch!
Yeah, that was awesome!
Oh man, look at that!
Give me that pad. Launch a local. That's 100 points, slackers, and that's a win for us. Which also means it's time for you losers to face the Wheel of Loogie! Phil, why don't you do the honors, fat boy?
Okay.
Cut one loose.
Cut one loose.
Ouch. That means one of us is going home.
Oh, man. Tony's team, circle up around me and let's see who's getting the boot. If I could leave our soon-to-be departed skater with just one final word, it would be fire in the hole!
That sucks.
Bing!
Later, Bergquist. Everybody else, let's hit it. We're heading to Spain.
Yeah, I'm driving.
They're heading to Spain, but we're heading on up out of here. You know what I'm saying? So, man, if y'all like the Tony Hawk and you want to see more, please let me know in the comment section. Hit that like button. And if you're new, hit that subscribe button as I continue on this journey of YouTube stardom. You know what I'm saying? And with each and every one of you
que
behind
pasa?
Me,
welcome to Spain.
Until
here's the
next
skinny.
Burnquist
gone.
You all.
You're
going
to have to get extra ridiculous. I suggest starting off with the Hiroshima snot rocket, but here are some other things you might do.